but this is part of my
Peterson content. Museum, Los Angeles, California, complete video. Please like and subscribe.
This is Tesla.
I know, we got to say this. This nigga loves this kind of shit. Let me take this shit. Oh!
This nigga Daryl loves this. Daryl loves that shit.
Wow, it's like a unicorn, man. It's like a unicorn. Look at this shit. Let me ask you a question. Can it hold it? Can it hold it? Look at this shit.
This is the plaid. Just the Model S plaid.
You know what?
120,000.
So what? That's no money.
I know.
Look at this!
I'll be coming!
Not this bullshit. I agree. Barney's got way more personality.
Just for the horse and buggy got retired, huh? Oh.
This is like an Elon Musk type of car.
It's like so, like, when he gets into details,
he literally built a piece of tech. He's not the chief engineer and CEO of Tesla. Like, he's very much an engineer.
Piece of crap Tesla.
There go they battery pack.
Look at the blue light. You You need to go call Elon Musk and go work for him, bro. You need to go work for to you, Mel. Come here. Wait a minute.
This
is I'm not bad. Look at this shit. This nigga can sell on.
Yeah, to the Mars. They sent it to Mars. They kind of orbit Mars. They missed it though.
We're gonna have the final divide at 9. Nice.
Oh, Malcolm. 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 This is in Vegas.
Wait.
Actually, that picture there is the one that's in. It's already open. It's already open in Vegas.
Yeah, I'm hoping to try it my next trip.
It's under the convention center.
Mm-hmm.
But it's going all the way to the airport.
That's what I need it for.
right down the street.
These are space suits they designed.
Yeah, my buddy just bought a condo out there and turned it into a B&B.
And just a car to use for NASA.
Yeah.
This I've been watching them develop. This one pulled up rocket engines on. When they finally get it produced, coal gas thrusters.
What's the most terminated?
I know what Tesla made that.
I don't care who made it. It looks much like a real robot.
It's supposed to look like
it. Supposed to pulls up when you're in your sleep. Huh? And then what? They don't recognize your voice. No. He's nice.
Oh, look at that. Look at Jimmy. I want to get one of these. Stop. I want to get one of these. Daryl, listen, you know I don't like Lexus, but I like this bitch. I like this bitch. No, I don't take a picture of it. I like this bitch. I like this bitch.
Thank you.
guess.
Go show me. It wasn't in the movie. It wasn't in the movie. No, it wasn't in the movie. This is that's all in the movie. No, it wasn't in the movie. How much you want to bet? This guy. It's been
$100.
No, this wasn't in there.
Thank you. it's an early alley server. Is that really what Smith Renegade? That's the Smith Renegade. Yeah.
It's a 52.
Exactly.
Your car probably gets blind. When you're driving it 18 miles a gallon, maybe.
What, you have like 14 gallons?
Pick up 75.
Right?
Look at the steer wheel. Wow. If I can go to Venice Beach in one of these, and I'll tell her, bend over, let me smell that wheel. Who cares what the world about?
This, you like this, huh?
No,
Yeah,
so,
what? It comes out strong.
This year.
Yeah. The sister that they got that Nissan X-Tech.
Say goodbye. Oh, I like that one, Mel. Hold on.
You know, they just sold one on 15 grand. They just sold one on 15
grand. He's in the process of putting it back together, so by the time he's done it, yeah.
Here we go, look at Kumbaya.
Damn, such Kumbaya. I'm ready to. Oh, Jimmy, you need me to.
I've been here 2 days in a row. Because these stupid motherfuckers told me we gonna go Saturday. And that's what I mean.
Yeah.